I was in this
Is this the best Gorilla Tag fan game? Let's see. We have third person top down view.
We have
the Discord. We got a bunch of cool cosmetics. We got free mods. And we got a bunch of maps. Zero gravity, beach map. And what is that? We also have glass bridge. And you get kicked if you get in the lava though, so be careful. We got extra maps. That includes fan art. Sadly, Backrooms got taken away. Caves, rising lava. And over here, we have Sprinter Labs. Pretty cool, right? This game is so good. I played like 3 times per day. Let me show you guys fan art. This game is so cool. We got all this fan art here. And yeah. And that is why you should play Gorilla Sprinter.